You can see his tail is wagging, and so he's just reacting, not aggressive. Also, he has been around other dogs, but the owners say that he's just very, very submissive, and he barks when he sees them, but as soon as he gets up to them, he's fine, so we'll be working on that and some confidence building overall. So go ahead and be sure to check back in 2 weeks and see his progress.
We'll be right back. vet. He's our one-year-old Labrador. He suffered from submissive issues and had no recall. Would fight with the other dogs, and today is our first day experiencing his training that he received with Christina, and he's a totally different dog. It's amazing. Thank you.